No, I think it was God's way of, you know, giving me a break for dropping the one earlier. But, I mean, I hit it really high, and I know those were tough plays for catchers. So, luckily, we caught a break, and, you know, he ended up walking me, and, you know, Gary came up huge.
What was your reaction initially when you see that ball drop?
Oh, like, thank God. Like, you know, I have a chance. Maybe he'll leave one over the middle again, because it was, like, right down the middle of the pitch I missed. But, you know, it's baseball. Weird things happen, and luckily, you know, it went my way that time.
Were you watching ball two, or did you just assume that he's got it?
At first, you're just like, you know, like, dang it, you know. But then I was watching it, and all of a sudden, like, you could tell it kept, you know, falling. And, I mean, he missed it by, like, 10 feet, so... You know, it's a weird play, and I know it's a tough play I used to catch, so I understand it. And, you know, it's not like it was an easy pop-up. I mean, I skied it. I mean, I feel like I would have hit the roof of the trop if you were playing there, but I'll take it.
How good is it to come back 6-1 down and could get out of here with a win?
It's incredible, man. These guys keep grinding every night, and it's a fun. It's really fun. I mean, you know, Mooney came out on the mound when he took out App, and it was like, hey, let's put your hitting shoes on and go to work. And, you know, we did. And it's a lot of fun, man. It doesn't matter who it is. It's someone different every night, and everybody's stepping up to the plate and, you know, doing big things for us.